Dear friends, it's a great pleasure to greet you all, the participants of the Nigeria Stakeholders Summit on repositioning culture and tourism in a diversified economy. Tourism and culture are two natural forces driving development and mutual understanding around the world. We thus commend Nigeria for organizing this important event. My dear friends, tourism continues to grow apace around the globe. In 1950, there were only 25 million international tourists crossing borders in a single year. Last year, there was 1.2 billion people traveling the world despite many, many challenges. Arrivals in Africa are predicted to rise up to 134 million by the year 2030, up from the 53 million of last year. In Africa, the combined power of tourism and culture offers an immense opportunity to foster economic growth and inclusive social development. UNWTO is very pleased to see the growing number of countries in the region prioritizing tourism and culture in their development agenda. Nigeria, with its fascinating history, rich cultural and natural heritage, has the potential to build strongly upon the sector that already earns the country over $500 million every year. We urge tourism and culture administrations in Nigeria to work together to develop a governance framework for sustainable cultural tourism, which contributes to the socio-economic development and economic growth, particularly for Nigeria's many local communities. Congratulations to the organizers of today's conference. I wish you all a very, very successful event and all the participants an enriching and informative discussion. I thank you all very much.